Hi friends, welcome to Abhi's Food Villa. So today's recipe is completely a mango special. We'll be preparing firstly the mango sabja smoothie. For that, the ingredients are shown on the screen. Firstly, take a blender and cut one full mango into small pieces. So the pieces need not to be too small because we will be blending it. So peel off the mango and chop them into small pieces. Once the pieces are ready, into this we are adding 1/2 cup of chilled milk and 3 tablespoons of sugar. Mango is sweet, add less sugar and blend it into thick smoothie like this. So now into this we are adding the soaked sabja seeds along with the water. Like if it is less water, add along with that and blend it into a thick smoothie again. Now take serving glasses and transfer the prepared smoothie into the serving glasses. Make sure you serve this cool. For the toppings, I'm adding the chopped and roasted cashews. Kismis, you can add any dry fruits of your choice. I'm also adding the tutti frutti. You can even add a scoop of ice cream on the top. At the last, we are sprinkling the cardamom powder. So yes guys, our first recipe is ready. Let's move on to the second recipe, which is a mango sabja kulfi. Yes, you heard me right, it's mango sabja kulfi at our home. For that, here I'm taking a steel glass. You can even take the molds which are available in the market. So as my first layer, I'm adding the dry fruits and the tutti frutti. So here I'm taking kismis and the colored tutti frutti. So for the second layer, we'll be adding the mango smoothie which we have prepared earlier, but the only change is you'll be adding few more sabja seeds and the dry fruits and tutti frutti, and mix it well and add that in the glass as your second layer. So for the third layer, again I'm adding the same kismis and tutti frutti. You can even add other dry fruits as your third layer. It's completely optional. You can add the third layer, if not, keep it simple with one single layer. So as my fourth and the final layer, I'm adding the puree again. Make sure you fill it till the top of the glass. So this kulfi tastes really great and it is so simple to prepare. I hope you guys like this kulfi recipe and the sabja smoothie recipe also. If you guys like this, please like, share and subscribe to Abhi's Food Villa. Now I am taking an ice cream stick and placing it at the very center of the glass and dab it a bit. Freeze this overnight, or you can freeze this for a good 3 to 5 hours and your kulfi will be ready. Rub the mold in between your palms and gently hold the stick and demold it, and this is how the kulfi looks. So my mom is enjoying this kulfi. So the summer refreshing smoothie and kulfi are ready. I hope you prepare this at your home, enjoy this with your friends and family. So if you guys like both the recipes, do like, share and subscribe to Abhi's Food Villa. Thank you for watching.